Americans think you're doing?
We're shopping for our mom, sir.
Bobby, Boober Bear!
Babe!
I love a man in uniform.
It's okay, boss. I know them.
Very reassuring, Boo Boo Bear. Eggs, milk. Okay, looks legit. But any monkey business, and you're all out on your keisters.
All right, guys, you heard him. You all have to be on your best behavior. Now, if we each take a section of Mom's list... I should have known. I've been played. I've got $200. I just need a way to save $4. Ooh, 10 cents off the dented one. A couple more savings like this and I'll have enough for my zombie brand.
Yippee-ki-yay, market shoppers!
Lynn!
Eject! Nice! Soft landing.
Ugh, maybe for you. Okay, where were we? Milk.
Step right up, folks, to see some excellent juggling. Get it? Whoops. Oh, looks like the yolk's on you.
Lynn, cut it out.
Whoa, how's this for a balanced breakfast?
Ouch! Who did this? We've got a hooligan in our midst.
He's no fun. I was on an egg roll. Get it?
Okay, that's another 50 cents saved for old lettuce.
Attention, shoppers. We have a 2-for-1 sale on waffles.
Ooh, a sale. 2-for-1. That puts me another buck closer to zombie brand.
There's a child in the frozen peas.
Lisa, what are you doing?
Research for my cryogenic freezer. The future needs my brain.
I don't believe this.
Oh, where did that hooligan go?